In today's video, we're going to be showing you my hand sanitizer collection. So I only have 5 of them, which kind of sucks. But that is life, and when life gives you lemons, you make lemonade. And I'm going to attempt to be the lemonade in this situation. So, as you can see, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the first one is make s'mores, not war. It's antibacterial hand gel. As you can see, it's not really used. It's filled up all the way to the top, and it smells really good. And yeah. The second one is called Happy Birthday. I've gotten all of these from Bath and Body Works, by the way. This one is called Happy Birthday, and if you couldn't tell, it says birthday cake. That's what it smells like. Oh, okay, is it focused yet? Yeah. It says birthday cake. That's what it smells like. As you can see, it's I've only used it like 3 times, so my camera isn't focusing. I don't have a vlogging camera. This is only my takes really good. It has really good focus. This one is called Naughty Nice. I tried. And this is, as you can see, favorite focus. Okay, fruit punch. And as you can see, this one is very, very used. This one is called Snickerdoodle. It's used, not as much, but yeah. This one is called Focus, and this one smells like a cologne. It's actually like really good, and yeah. So this is my hand sanitizer collection. I hope that you enjoyed it. Question of the day is, which one is your favorite? You can choose between Focus, Snickerdoodle, Naughty Nice I Tried, Happy Birthday, or Make S'mores Not War. Comment down below and peace.